out. Chicago went full force, left all their guys in. Eagles and Bears in Chicago on Sunday late afternoon. The Seahawks and Cowboys in Arlington on Saturday. That is a look at NFC Wild Card weekend. Saints and Rams, of course, get to chill out and hang out. They have buys into the divisional round. Looking at these two matchups, Kyle Brandt, or this matchup now between the Eagles and the Bears is an interesting one for you.
Mom and Dad are fighting. No, this is the game of the year right here. Whoa, I'm so fired up. This is the game of the year. What would you rather have? Would you rather have the crazy lights out playoff defense at home? That sounds good, right?
Yes.
Against the hot quarterback. The hot quarterback. 25 straight completions just because he could, because he felt like it. This is an, I'm telling you right now, I've been hot with predictions. This is the game of the year. This is the game of the year. I don't know who I like yet. I like both these teams. This is going to be incredible.
The Bears let the Eagles in. At a certain point in that game, they're looking at that Rams scoreboard. They can pick and choose. Who do I want to face? And Kirk Cousins did not bring it yesterday. Easily, you could say, I want the Vikings. Let's pull our starters and make it happen. They want those Eagles. They have the number one scoring defense. They stole that from the Ravens yesterday. And I think being at home, with the way Trubisky played on the road and the way he plays at home where he's 7-1, I'm pretty confident as a Bears fan.
I feel like the Bears, they were going to win that the way they wanted to win that regardless. There was no take your foot off the brake, let's play the backup.
They mauled them.
Yeah, they mauled them. And that's exactly what their plan was. Their plan wasn't, all right, let's check the scoreboard, let's figure out a way to get our second team in. No, you want to keep the momentum going because you have a young team. You don't want any inkling of doubt. You don't want any inkling of confidence being shaken up. I mean, I feel like they learned from last year when you look at what the Rams did, you know, resting guys at the end of the season and then going into the playoffs and just not having the juice. Right now, the Bears have the juice. And to Kyle's point, so do the damn Eagles because they look strong, and I'm not betting against Nick Foles' magic. Oh, no, sir.
You used the word damn. I wouldn't do that anywhere near Nick Foles either. That's
hey.
A man who does not swear.
Golly.
Golly. Is he healthy? Is he hurt? I've spoken to guys at the Eagles organization. So, they say he's going to be okay, or at least they hope so. That's going to be something to track here because Nick Foles was playing better than any other quarterback in the league. Yesterday was his coup de grace, and we've seen him do an amazing performance in the Super Bowl. 25 straight completions. I don't care if this is a banged-up Redskins secondary. I don't care if this is with after the DJ Swearinger mess. This is an NFL defense that's coming and playing, and NFL guys who are paid and playing at home. Foles is dialed in right now. Look, Brady's great. I love Mahomes. Rivers is a really great quarterback.
Brees
is tremendous. There may be no quarterback in the NFL I'd rather have under center right now for me than Nick Foles.
Those two teams, Soldier Field on a Sunday, the late game wild card weekend. Up next on Good Morning Football, the Patriots offense, they're in postseason.